What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when Tap to Wake is not working on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, check if the Tap to Wake feature is enabled on your iPhone. Open your iPhone settings and go to Accessibility, and here, tap on Touch. Look for the Tap or Swipe to Wake option and ensure it's enabled. If it's already enabled, try toggling the option off and on again to reset the feature. Sometimes, background apps or outdated software may cause issues with Tap to Wake. Close all background apps by swiping up on the app switcher and swiping away any open apps. When this is done, check for any available software updates by going to your iPhone settings, General, Software Update. If an update is available, install it and restart your iPhone. If the problem persists, you may need to reset your iPhone settings. In your iPhone settings, navigate to General, Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset All Settings and confirm your decision. Remember that this will reset all your settings to default, but it won't delete any data or apps. If you've tried all of these steps and Tap to Wake still isn't working, it's possible that there is hardware issues with your iPhone. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.